What's up, homies, and welcome back to Teach Me Tuesdays. Today we are going to learn how to play Under the Moon by TrishNalei. So grab your ukuleles and let's go learn. Okay, so this song's really easy. We have four chords. The verse and the intro are the same three chords, and then we're introduced to the fourth chord in the chorus. Okay, so let's go over the chords. It's G minor, bottom string here, first fret, third string, second fret, second string, third fret, F, top string, second fret, and the second string, first fret, C minor, bottom three strings here on the third fret, and in the intro, she adds this, I don't know what it's called, but she adds this, okay, she adds her, she covers this bottom string on the fifth fret at the last couple strums, if you can hear it in the intro. The intro is, should sound like that for the intro. And then the verse is the same thing, G minor, F, C minor. But when we do get to the chorus, we're going to play D minor, which is covering this second string first fret and the top two on the second fret. And then C minor, D minor, C minor, and then back to the regular G, F, C minor. Okay, so you'll hear it here in a second as we play along. I'm gonna play with you the intro, the verse, and the chorus. And you guys should be able to get it from there because the rest of the song is the same. Oh wait, did I go over the structure of the song? It's the intro, verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, chorus. Nah, every other. Okay, intro. Right now. Here's the chorus. We're going to go D minor. I'm wide awake. D minor. C minor. And then when she says under the moon, under the moon, second verse. Chorus, D minor, C minor, D minor, C minor, and then under the moon, G minor, F, C minor. You guys got it, don't you worry. Thank you for joining me in today's Teach Me Tuesday. If you're new around here, subscribe. If you like the video, give it a like. You can become a member. You can also book an appointment with me for something more in depth, or if you just want to jam with me. I will see you guys next week for the next tutorial. Okay then.